we need a solid regulatory framework. We need rules that protect media independence and protect media freedom. Media independence from power, not only political power, but any form of power in society, any powerful interest. We need to impede that the media is captured, is instrumentalized. We need to free the media from economic dependency. Because economic dependency very, very often, if not always, translate into limits to the editorial line.